a burglar already breaking into a church's chicken early Wednesday morning. Officers responding to the church's on Dyer close to Fred Wilson. 24-year-old Angel Fernando Zarate from Juarez was identified as the offender. Police say Zarate entered by breaking the drive-through window. He then allegedly rummaged through the restaurant, stealing some property, and he was booked with a bond of $10,000.